ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to stand before you once again. The thing now is, Mr. Sheyi Olufade has said so much and has come into my area so much.
Sorry.
I liked it though, because his approach was rather different. You know, it was really interesting. I liked his approach and I enjoyed it. The thing is, you know, I see that there's this a very thin line between media and technology. Especially these days of ICT and all that. It's a very thin line. The line has been blurred, really. So sometimes you are in the field of technology, you don't know you're already in technology, where you think you're in media. And sometimes you're in media, technology, you don't know you're already on the other side. So that's how it happens. But moving forward, I think we need to make it clear that this is media. And the topic is the media and the SME marketing for sustainable business development. Truth of the matter is, sorry, okay, I want to, okay. That's the topic, yeah? The media and SME marketing for sustainable business development.
Yeah.
Presented by Jereaghogho, Efeturi, Ukusare. Yes, Ukusare. So, the media as we know it today is basically of two major types, the traditional media and new media, also known as social media. But before we talk about this,